Alfred, what we are going to have for dinner today?
I don't know, what do you want?
Oh, I don't know too. You are the owner of the house. What do you have?
And what if we go to a restaurant?
Oh, well, great.
And where could we go?
We can go to McDonald's.
No, I prefer Angelo's.
Well, McDonald's is cheaper than Angelo's. But if you want to go to Angelo's, for me it's okay.
Okay, let's go to Angelo's, and I will invite you.
Okay, thank you. That's a big detail from your part.
Okay, let's don't waste more time and go to the restaurant.
Okay, let's go. I'm hungry.
And what about your family?
It's fine. Although my mother had an accident, a car accident. But she didn't broke nothing.
Oh, I'm sorry for this.
It doesn't matter. She didn't hurt anything. But it's fine. What about you? How's the university going?
Well, sometimes it's very boring and sometimes it's very interesting.
Yes, that's very true. And the rest of the things? Are okay?
Yes, they are. Is this the restaurant?
Yes, it is.
What would you like to order?
Can you give us the menu, please?
Yes, sir.
Oh, yes. You are.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Do you already know what are you going to eat?
Yes.
Yes.
So tell me, please.
I am going to eat jam with melon and bulgur with french fries.
Okay, good. And you?
I'm going to eat spaghetti with pesto and eggs with bacon, please.
Okay, good selection. And for drink?
I am going to have a jar of beer.
Yes.
And for me, a coke, please.
Okay, so I have the menu.
Donatello, I want a plate of jam with melon, a plate of spaghetti with pesto for starters, a hamburger with french fries, an eggs with bacon for the main course, please.
Okay, Phil.
So here you've got the drinks. The beer?
Me.
So the cookies for you?
Yes.
And do you want something for snack while the dinner is cooking?
Yes, please.
Okay. Here you are.
Thank you.
Donatello, hurry up with the starters. The customers are finishing the snacks.
The jam with melon is done, but we have got a problem.
What problem, Donatello?
We haven't got any spaghetti, but if you want, I can serve shoestrings.
No, thanks. I'm going to take it to the customers.
Sorry, sir, but the chef has told me that we haven't got any spaghetti. Do you want anything else for it?
Oh, well, in that case, I'm going to eat a fish soup.
Okay, so in 10 minutes more or less, you will have the starters.
Donatello, quickly! I want a fish soup in 10 minutes, please.
Okay, Phil.
So here you've got the plates. The jam with melon?
Here.
Okay, so the soup is for you, no?
Yes.
Donatello, you can start doing the main courses.
Okay, Phil, but can you pass me my beer?
Okay, but only one.
Are you finished?
Yes.
Yes.
So I'll take the plates.
Thank
now
you.
In a few minutes, I will come with the second courses.
Okay, thank you.
Here you've got your second courses. The eggs with bacon?
For me, please.
So the hamburger is for you, no?
Yes. Thank you.
Are you finished?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay, so I'll take the plates. Now I come. Are you going to eat any dessert?
No, thanks.
Okay, so I'll give you the bill.
Yes.
Who is going to pay?
Me, sir.
So here you've got, that's 100 euros.
Okay. 100 euros? That's a lot! Oh my god, I forgot my wallet at home.
Me too, because you said that you are going to invite me.
Are you ready?
Sir, we have a problem. We forgot the wallets at home.
Oh, well, so the only option that you will have is to stay here washing the dishes.
Okay.
Sí, no te jode.
Espera, que miro que me den yo.
Vale, ahí.
Una p*** de burro. Tío, es que... ¿Cómo se tome un p***?
Sorry, chill.
Chill, chill.
Con unos pavos son raros.
Venga,
No te jodas.
¿Qué
tienes cascos por la chiste y me desenchufas?
¿Qué
digo? ¡Ah, vale! ¡Que está conectada!
¡Que te calles, tonto!
Venga.
Ok.
Yo diré.
Tío, Paul, what the fuck, si me ves
silenciado. I want a plate of jam with melon, a plate of spaghetti with...
¡Calla!
¡Qué hago puto así!
Joder, he metido así.
Eso será mío, perdón.
He metido así.
Joder, el que aguanten el
micro
al...
Sí,
está bueno.
¿Tú dices o qué?
¡Joder, tío!